Hello and welcome everyone to the walk around video here at Your Next Car of the 2018 435 DM Sport Grand Coupe. The vehicle is presented in Estral Blue and features a 4YNC body enhancement package alongside some very nice BMW options. It is also a facelift model, as you can see, and we further extended the enhancements with the brand new 666 competition style alloy wheels. Behind those, you'll see the M Sport Plus brakes as part of this vehicle's full M Sport Plus package. Gloss black side bars, satin side vinyls, and YNC M performance decals. Gloss black area mirror caps, sun protection glazing on the rear windows. Inside is a full black Dakota leather, where as you can see, you get the electric movement and memory for driver's side, and then alongside that, they are also heated. Harman Kardon surround sound, as you can see. And I'll be able to show you more of the interior features in a few moments. Three-seat Isofix rear bench in the Grand Coupes, and then a central folding armrest. And as you can see, this car's been extremely well looked after. Round at the back, we've got a gloss black rear boot spoiler, LED rear lights, automatic opening and closing tailgate, which then reveals a very, very big boot space. The seats do also fold down as well. Round at our driver's side, once again, we can show off to you just how clean and tidy this car really is. You'll also be able to see that Estral Blue, which is always extremely popular, no matter which BMW it is on, always looks fantastic. Inside the car, we've got the Professional Plus widescreen navigation and media. So that does of course mean it is all touchscreen. So if we go into the navigation, you can see here I can pinch zoom exactly like you'd be used to on smartphone devices. Multi-function M Sport steering wheel, so we've got cruise, speed limiter, voice and volume controls. Again, bit in a low mileage car, it's covered 24,000 miles, and if we go through and show you some more features, including the connected drive plus, so you've got all your online search, news and weather. Backing away into the main menu, once again we'll show you the vehicle service requirements. It's not due a service for 13,000 miles. Up at service history, again you can see it's been extremely well cared for in terms of its extensive service history at BMW. There's Bluetooth audio and telephone, and then a wide array of multimedia inputs such as DAB, online entertainment, music collection, and then USB lining. If we finish off with saying we hope you've enjoyed this walk around and found it useful, and if you would of course like some more information on the car, simply click on the links I shall leave for you in the description. Thank you all very much. Do of course take care. Bye bye.